In Marjorie Allingham's Traitor's Purse, the 11th entry in the Albert Campion mystery series, the narrative intricately weaves themes of identity, deception, and moral ambiguity within a complex plot. The story unfolds as Albert Campion, a suave and astute private detective, finds himself embroiled in a web of intrigue and espionage following a mysterious accident that leaves him with amnesia. The novel begins with Campion recovering from a serious head injury, his memory fragmented and his identity uncertain. This amnesia serves as a narrative device that heightens the tension and suspense, placing Campion in a vulnerable position where he must rely on his intuition and fragmented clues to piece together the truth. The loss of memory not only creates an immediate sense of disorientation for both the protagonist and the reader but also mirrors the broader themes of confusion and deception that permeate the novel. As Campion grapples with his identity, he is drawn into a conspiracy involving international espionage. The story's setting, a world on the brink of war, provides a rich backdrop for exploring themes of loyalty and betrayal. The novel reflects the anxieties of its time, presenting a world where alliances are fluid and trust is precarious. Campion's struggle to regain his memory and uncover the truth is paralleled by the larger conflict between different factions vying for power and influence. Central to the narrative is the concept of identity. Campion's amnesia forces him to confront not only his personal history but also the larger questions of who he is and what he stands for. His journey to rediscover himself is a reflection of the broader theme of personal and political identity in a world where both are constantly in flux. The novel delves into the psychological impact of amnesia, using Campion's predicament to explore the nature of self and the importance of memory in shaping one's identity. The plot is intricately designed, with Allingham expertly crafting a series of twists and turns that keep the reader engaged. The detective's investigation leads him through a labyrinth of clues and red herrings, culminating in a dramatic and unexpected resolution. Allingham's skillful plotting ensures that each revelation is both surprising and satisfying, maintaining the novel's suspenseful momentum. The supporting characters in Traitor's Purse are richly developed and contribute significantly to the story's depth. Each character's motivations and secrets add layers to the narrative, creating a multifaceted exploration of human nature and moral ambiguity. The interplay between Campion and these characters highlights the novel's central themes, as their interactions reveal the complex web of deceit and loyalty that drives the plot. Allingham's prose is both elegant and precise, capturing the nuances of the characters' emotions and the intricacies of the plot. Her ability to convey psychological depth and moral complexity enhances the novel's impact, making Traitor's Purse not only a compelling mystery but also a profound exploration of identity and betrayal. In conclusion, Traitor's Purse stands out as a masterful example of the detective genre, combining a gripping plot with deep thematic exploration. Marjorie Allingham's deft handling of suspense, character development, and thematic content ensures that the novel remains a significant contribution to the Albert Campion series and to the mystery genre as a whole. The story's exploration of identity, deception, and moral ambiguity provides a rich and engaging experience for readers, showcasing Allingham's exceptional skill as a writer.